After fitting the hook, guys, now I'm searching for the earthworms from the sea ground. Let's just hope that we'll get many earthworms so we can catch fishes. This much earthworms are enough for today, guys. We'll go for fishing now. Guys, so finally we reached halfway on our location. We'll wait for some time and we'll go over there and let me check how I can fit the camera over there. All the waves are very high, guys, and let's just see how we can fix this. Till then, I'll just go there and start my recording. So finally we reach here, guys. You can check out all the waves which are coming up and lot of sound of the waves. So I'll just show, there is a dead something snake which has came up and the dogs are eating it. Okay guys, let's just start recording. You can check out the rain which is coming up. I'll just make it fast over the video so that it can store my space for more recordings. Hello guys, we did fishing over there but not even a single fish is there which we can catch. So we'll try in this little pond. Let's check out fishes are there or not. Let me show you all the view, guys, of inside the water, the fishes and all. Let me just show you guys. After fitting the earthworm, we'll do fishing over here, guys.